So we found that the standard error is 0.024, but we still need our interval estimate. Let's say that we want a 95% confidence interval, abbreviated CI for short. I'm going to put our standard error of the mean over here. And I really should make this capital N since it's the population, and N is the sample size 20. Based on the results from our sample mean, which was 0.13, then the true population mean, if everyone has access to this musical lesson, will be somewhere around 0.13. And with a 95% confidence interval, we're assuming that this sample mean is one of the 95% of sample means that will be around the true population mean. We're going to call the true population mu sub I for intervention. So this means that if this sample mean is within this 95% of mu sub I, then mu sub I can be here or here. See how that sample mean is on the lower bound of that 95%? Whereas here, the sample mean is on the upper bound of that 95%. So if mu sub I can either be here or here in this interval surrounding 0.13, then this is our confidence interval. What are these values? So this value here should be what? And this value here should be what?